I spent a good deal of my youth keeping him humble. It was a fun, significantly large task. I feel like your ego unchecked.
He's a colossus!
Would be really, honestly dangerous. I want the people to know what he's like at home.
I am Rob Lowe, and on this show, I play the father of John Owen Lowe. Although that's not his character's name. We didn't want to confuse America.
Okay, so
what was the question?
I'm John Owen Lowe. I play Jackson Dragon, the son of
Ellis Dragon. The very what? Acclaimed?
Frustrating.
Beloved?
Narcissist.
Tech genius.
Narcissist.
Ellis Dragon is increasingly unstable.
I do not like any of our spoons.
It's the title. You see what we did there. That's what we did.
Oh my God.
He is trying to find meaning in his life. The board of the company is worried about his mental capacity.
I just really enjoy being naked.
And the son is the only person who can really reach his father.
You'd love it here.
No, don't start with that. I play the flute. That did not sound strong. It's about a father-son dynamic that's very relatable, but under a really specific lens, which is a father who loves being the center of attention and his son who feels the exact opposite.
Working with Johnny's painful.
There's not a whole lot of acting. Your hair's a little different.
That's the acting.
And we say I love you a lot on the show.
That's acting.
Father-son stuff, man. Don't get me started.